Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible. Hi, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to this meditation to heal the body and the mind while you sleep with your inner fire. For the following meditation, you need to lie down, face up, with your eyes closed. In this meditation, we will practice different sensations. Since one of the keys to being able to sleep soundly is to be able to feel and calm the mind. So we'll start by bringing your awareness to one hand and imagine that a part of your hand feels cold. And imagine that a part of your hand may feel cold. Imagine a part of your right hand feeling cold. And don't worry if the feeling happens gradually. A part of your right hand feeling colder and colder. Imagining a part of your right hand feeling colder and colder. When you feel that coldness in part of your right hand, you'll be able to move that cold from that place and feel it in your right foot. This cold helps decrease the inflammation of your muscle tissues in your right foot. That's it. Now, the cold will disappear from your right foot. And it's going to appear in your neck. Helping to reduce the inflammation of your muscle tissues in your neck. Gently, this cold feeling will rise to your head, helping to reduce headaches. And effortlessly, you are going to shift that cold towards your back. This cold feeling helps reduce the inflammation of your muscle tissues in your back. And slowly, the cold is lowered towards your left foot. Helping to decrease the inflammation of your muscle tissues in your left foot. Now, we're going to use your inner fire to warm up and heal your body. starting with your left foot. It feels less and less cold. Your left foot slowly getting warmer and warmer. Your left foot slowly gets warm. Your left foot gets warmer and warmer. To ask you to do whatever you have to do to make your left foot feel warm. In this heat. Now you are going to make it go up to your head, helping to heal different parts of your head. The heat in your head is increasing more and more. It is this little warmth that makes you feel more relaxed. You can make that heat shift to different parts of your body. making your body feel better and better by healing the parts that need to heal from your body. This heat passes from one part of your body to another, healing different parts of your body. And this heat can decrease now, more and more. You can already feel your body more and more relaxed. You can feel your body becoming heavier and heavier. Do whatever you need to do to make your body feel heavier and heavier. It is this deep relaxation feeling that is increasing more and more. Now, feel your body less and less heavy. your body less and less heavy. Do whatever you have to do to make your body feel very, very light. Lighter and lighter, and a sensation of calm, peace, and tranquility. Feeling of serenity increasing more and more. That's it. Now, I'm going to ask you to do whatever it takes to make one hand feel light and the other one heavy. You can feel one hand light and the other one heavy. Feel the light hand lighter and the heavy heavier. Now, both of your hands feel heavy. Heavier and heavier. and there is less and less need to move or pay attention. Feel your legs and your feet heavier and heavier. Your whole body heavy. Very heavy. And a wonderful feeling of well-being increasing more and more. Feel your body heavier and heavier. A deep heaviness that helps you rest deeply. Emptying your mind completely. That's it. Now your body can feel less heavy. Your body may feel normal. This is the time to sleep and rest deeply. Letting your mind rest. Allowing your body to continue to heal. Letting your mind rest. And letting your body continue to heal the things that need healing for as long as it takes. And when you decide to return to the present, you'll wake up feeling more energized, with more desire to live, and with greater confidence. For now, continue to rest and sleep. Thank you for listening, and until next time, sleep.